At this event, I drove my third race with my ex before, and it's the first time that I drove it as a two-wheel drive buggy. But first of all, I have to say a few words about this track. I uploaded already the races, and the first comment was, "This is an awesome indoor track." And yes, I agree, what a track! It's quite small, lap times are around 19 seconds, it has really high grip, except two small passages. It's tricky to drive and the best, it makes so much fun to drive here. The pits are also great for working on your car and the whole site is very clean. Unfortunately, it is not near my hometown, but quite close to my parents' home, so there is always a reason to drive there. But back to my race. Before I drove to the track, I prepared my XB4 for these high grip conditions. I filled the front shocks with 47.5 while using the two-hole damper plate, and the rear shock are filled with 32.5 while using the three-hole plates. So I chose a quite hard setup for my buggy. During the training on Saturday, I tried some small setup changes. I started with sway bars, but I discovered that it felt smoother without them and lap times were better. I also changed the motor pinion from 22 to 20, which gave a better feeling on this track. I played with the settings of my LRP Flow Works Team Speedo, and with my settings of torque, boost and turbo, I could reach values of acceleration and end speeds that were similar to the other guys, often using a 6.5 turn motor, while I use my old Nosram 8.5 turn octawind motor. The Sunday started with the qualifying, 3 8-minute races. The car handled quite well, I was content with it, and I saw that I was somewhere in the middle of the field. My feeling was correct, and so I reached the C main. The start place was 7th, which is an overall start place of 25th out of 40 drivers. The start of the first C main was quite funny, because several drivers made a jump start. The second start attempt didn't fail, and so the race began. Unfortunately, I had a crash in the first corner and I was 7th, the place I started from. During the race I had several small issues, so I couldn't really better myself. Finally, I was 7th in this race with 21 laps and an overtime of 8 minutes 14 seconds. The winner of the C main leg reached 24 laps, so I cannot be very content with my result. The start of the second race was quite good, because many drivers crashed in the banked curve and I could circle my buggy around them. After the first lap, I was 3rd. Very soon I got pressure from the fast guys, but one of them did a foul on my buggy and didn't stop, which is not really a fair sportsmanship. The marshal also failed, and a good race result was impossible after the second lap. But beyond these crash issues, I got very soon a technical problem with my buggy. It became louder and louder and acceleration got worse. Finally, I had to retire. The reason for this are the bevel gear and the crown gear and the rear gearing mechanism. They were completely worn out. This is the second crown gear and even the third bevel drive gear that broke. I asked another driver with an X-Ray XB4 if he had the same problem. He hasn't, but he gave me a tip. I must use shims behind the pinions that they fit more properly. The whole gearbox becomes warm during a race, and so it is softer and the pinions can move more inside the gearbox, which causes more wear. In the break, I repaired my buggy and so I could start in leg 3 of the C main. The start was very good for all drivers. It was disciplined and so nobody crashed. After the first lap, I was in the end of the field, but all buggies were quite close to each other. The speed was very good with my repaired buggy, so I could start overtaking other buggies. Luckily, other drivers had some crashes, so I was suddenly on the first place. Then I was behind a driver that had to be overlapped, but I think he thought that he had a real fight for the places, so he didn't let me pass, and I lost some time. The fast guys closed the gap on me and we had a fight for the victory. Finally, I became third, which was my best leg result. For me, it was also absolutely the best leg. I reached 22 laps with an overtime of 8 minutes 2 seconds, so very close on a 23 lap run and only 15 seconds behind the winner. So what is my result of this weekend? I like to drive my X-Way very much. It has proved once again that it is very durable, except the pinion issue, and easy to drive. It works also as a two-wheel drive buggy very well, and it has shown in the hands of better or more experienced drivers that it can reach very good results. The damper setup was quite hard and I checked some other buggies and they were a little bit softer, so I will try a softer shock oil the next time. Anyway, I must become minimum 2 laps better in an 8-minute race. Then I have the chance for the B main. With this conclusion, I go into the next race, hoping to higher my driving skills and to learn more about setting up this car. Thanks for watching. And if you like my race report, you can press the thumbs up button and subscribe to keep on following me and my X-Way XB4. Bye bye, yours RC Hamburg.